There's a dormitory gate.
You ready for this?
Get used to this.
Hey, give me a hand. Come on.
Us. Wait, look at this place.
Welcome to the St. Dismas Dormitory, alleged final resting place of one Henry Avery.
Let's find that grave.
Hey, Nathan, check it out. This one's got a pair of cutlasses.
It's like the scroll from the cross.
The dates aren't right.
Well, one down and a hell of a lot to go.
Okay. Cross cutlasses, skull and crossbones, and the date 1659 to 1699. We find a tombstone with all three, and we're in business.
Well, let's desecrate some graves.
Let's.
Hey, look at this one. Tempus edax rerum.
Time devours all things.
Jeez, cherry bunch of folks we got here.
No, this is not the grave we're looking for. This one doesn't have a skull and crossbones.
Oh, darn.
Here's a good one. Memento mori. Remember you will die.
That is a fact.
Huh?
that's not it.
Hey, where are you going?
I'm gonna look over here first. It's like Rafe's been digging around already.
Oh, great.
Good thing he has no idea what he's actually looking for.
No.
Well, let's hope not.
You got something?
Skull and crossbones. Nice Celtic cross. Not the grave we want, though. Yeah, well, swords are a match. So is the ear. Sam, come here.
Where'd you find it?
Benjamin Bridgman.
That's Avery's alias.
Something odd about this skull, though. It's like it doesn't belong to the stone.
Well, what's odd about it is that's not Avery's sigil.
Huh. Yeah, I mean, the skull should be facing... sideways.
What is that?
My God. You ready for this?
I've been ready for a long time.
See what we got. It's a crypt.
A crypt hidden behind a secret door?
I assume the secret door was added afterwards.
To hide his loot.
Well, fingers crossed. Oh, gang's all here. Jesus. Dismas on the left.
Penitent thief.
Guest is on the right.
Jerk thief.
Avery sure had a thing for St. Dismas, huh?
Well, Avery fancied himself a good thief, right? Only plundered and murdered the non-British heathens.
Guess that's what passed for good back then.
Good enough.
Is this a door? Looks like a door.
I don't see a way to open it, though. What are these star symbols?
Some kind of lamp. Hey, Smokey. Need your lighter over here.
You know, that hurts my feelings.
Not as much as it hurts your lungs.
Thank you, Father Duffy.
Isn't that something?
Light's coming from the other side of the wall. Check it out. Something at the base of the statues.
Let's see here.
I can aim the lights.
I am loving this.
Hey, here we go.
Connect the dots.
That looks right.
I don't think that's right.
There we go.
I think you got that one. Nathan, that's it, you got it.
That looks like a constellation.
Yeah, that's Libra. The scales of justice.
That's an interesting choice for a bunch of pirates.
Okay, let's give this a shot.
Open sesame.
Wrong treasure.
Shush. Well, nice view. No treasure, though.
No, but look, you see those crosses?
Is that a cave right below?
Yeah, I think Avery's trying to tell us where to go next. There's one problem, though. Going back that way means we have to go back toward the cathedral.
And back towards Rafe.
Shit.
Well, let's not keep him waiting.
scout for the hill?
Nothing.
You think we have guests?
Sometimes I wish. The storm has been missing the radios. The tracks are useless. If we don't hear back from them soon, I'll go check it.
Shotgun.
Oh, shit.
Okay, I think we're clear.
Well, that could have gone better.
We're still breathing. That's good enough.
Let's just get that gate open.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, go!
Great. I was kind of hoping to find the treasure back there, but you know, it's never that easy, right?
That's been my experience.
Plus, there was that cool constellation thing.
Yeah, it was cool. Right under that high cross. That's where Avery wants us.
Well, what Avery wants, Avery gets.
Kid, what's your status?
Hey, Sully. We're on the trail, but the treasure's closer to the cathedral than we originally thought.
Oh, boy. So what do you need me to do?
Just keep those engines warm. We'll be back before too long.
You got it. Keep me posted.
Will do.
Beams and stuff up there. They don't look like it was built by the monks.
It looks kind of piratey to me.
Patrol up ahead.
I hear them.
You, of all people, should appreciate the downtime. Nobody wants another Port Moresby on our heads.
How about don't talk if you weren't there, eh? Everything's called a massacre nowadays to generate buzz.
We don't need that kind of press.
We don't need rival companies stepping into our jobs.
You know what? Forget it.
Why'd you bring it up then?
I said forget it.
Whatever.
Okay.
Right.
I guess there's no getting away from these guys.
Yeah, and there'll only be more as we get closer to the cathedral.
Hey, come here, I found a ladder.
Here we go. Come on.
All right. Hell, I'm too high to reach you. Hang on a sec.
Hanging.
Let me see what's by that wooden structure over there. Something.
Yep,
there we go. Christ, this thing's heavy.
What exactly are you doing?
Giving you a way up. That'll support even your weight.
Ah, thank you.
Hey, you don't think the monks built this?
No way. Some kind of pulley system.
To lift a whole bunch of treasure?
To lift something. I can't believe I missed this.
Yeah? Clearly we were meant to find it together.
Oh, so romantic.
I don't think the monks built this.
No way. Some kind of pulley system.
To lift a whole bunch of treasure?
To lift something. I can't believe I missed this.
Yeah? Clearly we were meant to find it together.
Oh, so romantic.
The monks.
built this.
No way. Some kind of pulley system.
To lift a whole bunch of treasure?
To lift something. I can't believe I missed this.
Yeah. Clearly we were meant to find it together.
Oh, so romantic.
You don't think the monks built this?
No way. Some kind of pulley system.
Hey, we can climb this!
On my way. I'm freezing!
This way!
I see. Nice move.
Thank you. Okay, maybe this wasn't such a good idea! Oh!
Holy shit!
Hey! Be careful coming around the corner!
Amazing!
Oh, save your strength, huh? Not done yet.
Just lead the way.
This way!
I see. Nice move!
Thank you!
Okay,
Maybe this wasn't such a good idea! No! Holy shit!
Hey! Be careful coming around the corner!
Amazing!
Oh, save your strength, huh? Not done yet.
Just lead the way.
Hope this holds.
Especially cliffs.
Tell me about it.
All right, here we go. Hey, you okay?
Yeah.
Like I was just saying.
Yeah.
And hold on, I'll see if there's... Oh, shit!
Sam!
So,
I can't get to you from here.
Blood thinned out or something after all those years in Panama.
Yeah, well, don't worry. The worst case, it lose a couple fingers.
I guess that's why you have 10, right? Hold on. I'll help you up. There you go. Where would you be without me, huh?
Probably at home. Should I get hot cocoa?
What are you, 5?
Oh, tell me you wouldn't go for some hot cocoa right now.
Well, I mean, yeah.
Exactly.
Hey, check it out. Just about there.
There's no path along the cliff. All right, let's cut back inland.
This sounds good.
Here we go.
Storm's rolling in fast.
You've been in doubt today too long.
Unlike you reptiles, I'm a warm-blooded creature.
Let's hope we're done with these idiots. Hey, careful. Might be unstable after the blast.
Who does excavation with dynamite?
Mercenaries. Think Rafe would know better, though. Hey, Sam, help me with this.
What if it's the only thing holding the tunnel up?
Then I'll apologize.
All right.
See? No problem.
Yeah, for once. Those things look sturdy to you?
Sturdy enough. Hey. Be extra careful on these.
Oh. Hey, look down there. Old piratey-looking ships.
Yeah, all of this is good. Very good.
Right. Nathan!
Remember, extra careful.
Thanks. Okay. Okay, we're good. We're good. to head into the cave.
The cave?
Yeah, might lose contact for a bit. Don't get too worried.
All right. I'll keep the porch light on for you.
All right. Call you soon.
We made it. It's quite the detour.
Let's go see what Avery left for us.
Yes, please. Those shoreline assholes were right next to this cave.
Yeah, but I think we're the first ones in here. Oh, cold. Come on, through here. But I didn't eat a big breakfast.
Creepy St. Dismas statues? Check.
Carved stairs? Check.
Nathan, I think it's safe to say we're in a pirate cave. Oh, is that a door?
That sure looks like it. Check this out. A little slimy. There's a handle in here or something.
Well, give it a pull.
What? Could be a trap.
You're already in there. What's the worst that could happen?
I lose my hand?
So we'll get you a nice hook. Give it a pull.
Nice hook. All right, here we go.
Really?
Hello, hello.
It's pretty interesting decor.
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. To those who prove false, behold your grim fate.
Yeah, well, I guess Avery was a better pirate than a poet.
This isn't Avery's.
What do you mean?
Look.
It's the Rhode Island pirate.
Thomas Two.
Yeah, but it can't be him. I mean, this is clearly his sigil, but Two died attacking the same treasure fleet as Avery.
Yeah, well, at least that's what the stories tell us.
If this really is Two's mark, then that means he's involved in all of this. How?
That's a damn good question. So who do you think these guys are?
Those who prove false, I guess. I think Avery or Thomas too were just trying to scare us.
Good thing we're jaded treasure hunters.
That bridge looks about as safe as the others.
Well, it's held up this long. It's okay, it's holding. Come on.
These bridges are clearly not built to code.
Sure they are. The pirate code.
Not bad. Rocks in my shoes for the last 10 seconds.
Okay. I'm a pro at this by now.
So, did Two build this place with Avery? I can't make sense of it.
Neither can I. If Avery's trying to hide his treasure, why involve another pirate?
Maybe he saw him as a part of his crew. Maybe he sent him one of those St. Dismas crosses.
Yeah, maybe Two took all the treasure for himself.
Please don't say that.
We're gonna find out soon enough.
we're not going back that way.
At least we didn't get dropped in a pit or something.
This is elaborate.
You could say that.
Found another switch.
Yeah, I'm just gonna take the hand out.
Whoa. Jesus. It's a pretty elaborate test. Trial?
Yeah. And this guy clearly failed.
Then let's do better. There's something on the bottom there.
It's a bucket.
Okay. Now what?
Ah. Whew. Bucket filled.
All right, pass it up to me. Put it back in that big wheel thingy.
All right, let's see what these wheels do. Okay, I think I see what's going on here.
Something with the three crosses?
Yeah. I'm guessing we're looking at Jesus, our good thief Dismas, and the jerk thief Gestus.
I figure the white cross is Dismas.
So the black one is Gestus. There we go. Hey, Sam. Was Dismas to the left of Jesus?
Well, are you looking at them from the front or the back?
The front.
Then, yeah, he was on the left.
Okay, that's what I've got.
Something up there moved when you put the bucket on top.
There's a channel running from the mechanism to the door.
Okay, so bucket on top is good. Keep it there.
That's it?
You
could try pulling the switch.
I could. That's gotta be it.
Let's find out.
Let's? So you're gonna pull the switch?
Oh, no, no. I'd hate to deprive you of that privilege.
Of course.
Nathan, look. I think you got it.
Right, see?
No shishkinates, no make kebabs today. So, if that was a test, what do you suppose it was testing exactly? Filling a bucket?
I had to know about St. Dismas, whom I bet Avery and all of his crew were intimately familiar with.
Not that hard of a test.
Maybe it's not the only one.
Okay, I'm guessing we need to get up to that broken bridge.
Hey, come here. I'll boost you up there.
Coming. Okay, I got something for you up here. Use this to reach those handholds on the wall over there.
Good call.
They're sure not making this easy, are they?
I imagine it was easier when all the bridges and walkways weren't broken.
I guess we're a couple hundred years late. Let's see what's in here. There's a low ceiling here. Watch it. Ow!
Watch my ah?
See some light through here.
Ah, catacombs. That makes sense. We're under a cathedral.
Anything noteworthy by the dormitories?
Not unless you count some cleverly worded headstones.
Have you finished digging by the chapter house?
We have, ma'am. The northwest sites are wide open as well.
And what about the southern perimeter?
Not yet. It'll take us a day to move the crane over there.
Nadine.
Make it happen. In the meantime, see what you can dig up without it.
I'll send a couple of men over right away.
Good. Rafe, any luck with those manuscripts?
Can we have a minute?
Keep me updated.
Yes, ma'am.
Did you hear? They found a whole annexed area under the cathedral.
I did. Have you seen it?
No. Why?
Because there wasn't much left after they'd finished finding it.
My men have been a bit liberal with
the
dynamite.
They're like 100 well-armed bulls in a china shop.
But they've made more progress in 2 days than we've made in months.
Progress? I can't analyze rubble.
Okay.
Thank you.
I'll let them know they need to give you a heads up before they do anything drastic.
Or you can tell them to sit tight until I analyze the few clues that haven't been blown up.
No, we can't sit around waiting any longer.
All due respect, I think I have a bit more experience with this sort of thing than you do.
We tried things your way.
Bullshit. You've been wanting to level this place ever since we got here.
No! I wanted to steal that cross long before it ever even made it to that auction. The same auction where I couldn't have my men around to deal with any surprises.
The auction was the cleanest way
but
to get the
cross. But instead of going with my gut, I'll listen to you. And now we have competition.
Well, I didn't think he'd show up.
Or maybe you wanted to draw him out.
Why the hell would I do that?
Because you think you need him. And maybe you do. Point is, I'm done trying to do things the clean way. If the treasure is here, we'll find it. And if not, well, maybe it's time to move on, huh? Hey. It's not personal.
Of course.
I'll let you know if anything turns up.
Get moving before they blow that treasure to bits.
Oh, stop making out.
Wait. You think she was right, though?
About what?
About Rafe wanting to draw you out.
As long as he doesn't get the upper hand.
Who cares?
Doesn't matter.
What annexed area you suppose they were talking about?
There's gotta be some side chamber because we're the only ones here.
Mind me?
A little too high to jump up there, unless you got a trampoline.
Left it in my backyard.
Oh, Don. Wait, do you have a trampoline?
I wish.
Hang on.
Oh, look at you.
One crate coming up.
Thank you, good sir.
Definitely getting closer to the cathedral.
Or what's left of it.
Hey, I think that's where we came from already.
Gotta say, this is far more sophisticated than I was expecting.
Me too. Must have taken years to build.
Spared no expense to hide 400 million bucks. Bridge is out. Gotta find another way across. Here goes nothing!
Good thing you're not heavier than the crate.
Okay. Made it.
What's the plan?
I'm working on it. We can hook our ropes onto this.
That'll work.
Needs bridges.
Oh no, I wouldn't mind bridges per se.
Well, can't go through there.
How do we get through?
Over here. This place wasn't completely falling apart. We'd probably be trapped again.
Nathan, look around you.
Holy crap. This must have been another test, but it all just crumbled into the ocean.
Well, I guess the test now is... How the hell do we get to the other side?
What's this?
That really safe-looking wooden seesaw thing might do the trick.
Worth a shot. Well, here goes nothing.
the night stop. You won't make it. You're too low. I'll weigh it down. Go.
Made it.
All right. Now, what about me?
Right. Just let me look around.
Cool. I'll just hang out here. That got all that machinery. You know, it really makes you appreciate everything that goes into making these crap.
Don't be glib.
Who's being glib? This is a marvel of human engineering. Any luck?
Yeah, give me a sec. Okay, I found something to weigh down the seesaw.
Excellent.
Heavier than I am.
I don't know about that.
Yeah. Nice airtime.
Well, if treasure hunting doesn't work out, we can always join the circus.
Not if they have clowns.
Now, still not over that, huh?
No one is.
Another test down.
At this point, I'd rather take another death trap.
At this point, I hope we're at the end of this thing.
Okay, getting a bit dramatic with the statues here.
Seriously, why decorate a treasure burial site?
Or build elaborate tests? I mean, either we're missing something, or Avery was really, really bored. Ugh. I'll never get used to this.
It's another cross. At least this one has some jewels on it, right?
Whoa, don't touch it.
What? Why?
Look at it. It's the only valuable thing we've seen in this cave.
Right.
This is another test.
Agreed.
Yeah, or lack thereof.
Okay, so
it's gotta be the coins.
Are we sure about this?
I'm pretty sure.
Pretty sure we'll have to do.
Just one now.
Agreed. I got it.
Recognize the shape?
It's Madagascar. Look.
Star right here.
It's King's Bay.
Yes, it is.
Son of a bitch. He's screwing with us.
What are you talking about?
Avery. He's screwing with us. This was supposed to be it, so where's the goddamn treasure, huh? I mean, King's Bay, great. Well, what's next? North Pole? Outer space? Nathan.
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. He was recruiting.
Who was recruiting?
Avery was recruiting.
Recruiting for what?
You gentlemen are very, very noisy. Guns on the floor. Slowly. Must have known you from last time.
Throwing me out a window didn't do it for you?
Rafe. Rafe, come in.
I'm at the graveyard. Nadine, they were here.
Yeah, I'm looking at them right now.
What? Where are you?
Come back to the cathedral. Follow the holes.
I'm on my way. And for God's sakes, don't shoot them yet.
Not want to hurry, then. King's Bay.
Yeah, but, where in King's Bay? You'll need that cross over there to figure it out, but there's only two people that can tell you how to use it.
Let me guess. You two.
I'm gonna leave it to Rafe. You're gonna be waiting a long time.
Sorry, boys. I'm not here to negotiate. Bring me the crucifix.
It's not a crucifix.
What?
Technically, a crucifix refers to cross that... You know what? Never mind.
Don't touch it!
I'm working on it.
really kicked a hornet's nest, didn't we?
Yeah, we kicked it, punched it, and set it on fire.
Story. Short version is get us the hell out of here.
Yeah, drink it. Hold tight. Be there as soon as I can.
Oh shit, Sam, sniper! Take cover! Sniper!
stop! Is this how it always gets going?
No! Yeah, kind of. Yeah. Yes. Yes, definitely.
Saying the weather is lovely this time of year? I can't see shit!
Just keep heading down until we hit the water!
That was a close one, huh?
They shot up my goddamn plane, mate.
We're fine, thanks.
How soon can you get us to Madagascar?
No treasure, then?
Not yet. I don't know what you're talking about. Look, we're rich.
Jesus. Suppose it's a start. You think the rest is in Madagascar?
Well, there was a chamber back there with a giant map of Madagascar on the floor, so yeah, it's probably there.
This is beginning to smell a whole lot like wild goose, kid.
Look, the treasure was never in Scotland, okay?
Then what was the point of all that, huh? Of the St. Dismas cross?
It's like I said. I think Avery was recruiting people. The cross was an invitation. The caves were just some sort of initiation.
Oh, so we all passed, huh?
Congrats, Victor. We get eye patches and parrots now.
I don't get it. Why the hell would they go to all that bother just to weed people out?
To protect himself. Look, Avery was the most wanted man in the world at that time. He had to enlist people that he could trust in order to keep their treasure secret.
What do you mean, their treasure?
Just think about this. Thomas Two was a successful pirate in his own right. What would he possibly stand to gain from joining Avery? I think Avery sent out crosses only to the other wealthy pirates like himself. What if they pooled and hid all their treasure together?
That would make the Gunsway Hall look like chump change.
Exactly.
Oh, shit. Okay, so where exactly in Madagascar are we going?
King's Bay. It was an old pirate haven back in Avery's time.
I know it well. It's a big place. Anything more specific?
Well, that map chamber completely caved in, so, you know. What are you laughing about?
The people who survived the caves. The recruits. What's the one thing they would have left with?
There's a volcano on this.
There's a volcano near King's Bay. Which means we need to get a move on.